Welcome to Al-Islah National Academy, the best foundation for great future.
Good evening to all the wonderful people present here. Nice to see you all. Today we both are here to present a public speaking. We are here with the most beautiful word in the world, that is father and mother. Me, a bona fide scholar of standard 8, going to convince my friend as I am going to favor my father. So I request you to give your introduction.
Hi, it's me, Rajat Tawassum, a girl from standard 8, going to convince my friend Mustakinur as I am going to favor my mother.
So please start.
My mother, my love.
My father, my pride.
Mother introduces you to the world.
Father introduces the world to you.
Mother gives you life.
Father gives you living.
Mother teaches you how to talk.
Father teaches you how to work the dog.
Mother protects you from a fall.
Father teaches you how to get up from a fall.
Mother secured you in her home for 9 months.
Father was taking care of your mother all those 9 months.
Mother made you play with toys when you were crying.
Father bought all the stores from his heart and mind.
Mother stays half of the day in the kitchen to prepare delicious food for us.
Father stays half the day in his coaching son to give us happy life.
Mother comes to our rescue when father is scolding.
Father scolds us to inculcate manners and discipline.
Mother holds heaven beneath our feet.
Father is one of the gates to the heaven.
It is the mother who wakes up first when a child cries out of pain at night. A mother can bear enormous pain while giving birth to a child but cannot see a tear in the eyes of children. A mother can be separated from her own parents but cannot imagine to be separated from her own children. If mother dies first, father marries another person for support. But if mother dies first, father dies first, mother remains widow all her life.
Could you hold on a moment? Every effort our father is making for our comfort, every sweat he is pouring is for our betterment, every penny he is earning for our futures and career. I am really not able to understand how we should I convince you.
Every word you have spoken about father has such a reality in them. I cannot deny and I never deny any of your statements. I understand your emotions. I do respect my father. I do love my father. But I can convince you the greatness of mother over father in the light of Islam. Once a man came to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and asked, Ya Rasulallah, who among the people deserves more respect? I mean, in terms of love and attachment. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your mother. That man asked, then who? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your mother. That man asked, then who? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your mother. That man asked again, then who? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your father. My dear friend, what I have mentioned you now is an authentic hadith taken from Bukhari Sharif.
Could you allow me to say please for a while? Please, I give up. I stop my speaking. Now I cannot utter any other single word any further. Now that you have mentioned the hadith of Prophet Muhammad, peace, please be upon him. I wholeheartedly convinced that the love of mother over father is 3 times greater. And I wholeheartedly convinced that you have own.
Every word you have spoken about father is such a reality in them. Well, my dear friend, it is not a matter of defeat or victory. In fact, I believe the one who admits the truth, the one who admits the fact, is a wise person. You kept your emotion aside and had given up. You have shown the respect you have for Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and I believe in the eyes of Allah today you are a victorious person. Thank you.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon for latest update.